Here's a great quote by James Clear in his book Atomic Habits. The greatest threat to success is not failure, but boredom. As soon as we experience the slightest dip in motivation, we begin seeking a new strategy, even if the old one is still working. Now, have you had a plateau in your practice and you catch yourself doing something like this? Something to think about.